Thank you. Graduates, please remain standing. Good afternoon. My name is Damian Johnson. It is my honor to stand before you, the class of 2017. As I look around the arena, I see you surrounded by supportive family and friends. Graduates, at this time, take a look around the arena, find your family and friends who are here to help you celebrate your accomplishment. Send them a wave, a kiss, or some form of acknowledgement to thank them for the support they have provided you to help you achieve your goal in graduating. You may be seated. I would like to give a shout out to Ms. Mazzoni. She has had my back since I was a sophomore. I was lucky enough to be placed in her class. She was one of the teachers I loved so much, I made sure I had her class junior and senior year. I appreciate how much she has done for me and that she has always understood me. Ms. Mazzoni, you deserve to be recognized because you were one of the influence that helped me get to graduation. So in front of family and friends, I would like to thank you so much.
Good afternoon, I'm Kevin McPartland, the proud principal here at Arbor View High School, and I'm honored to welcome you to our graduation ceremony for the class of 2017. Look at all these graduates, they're gonna have to put us in the Raiders stadium soon. Okay, so I would like to start first to recognize and thank members of the Metropolitan Police Department for their support of one of their fallen officers. The officers are here to show support for one of their fallen officers whose son is graduating with us here today. Thank you. Arbor View has established a reputation for having the finest graduations each year. As a result of a team effort from all of our staff and the cooperation of all family members here with us in the audience. Our goal today is to provide your sons, your daughters, your grandchildren, your nieces and nephews, and your friends a first-class graduation that after all these years, kindergarten through 12th grade, they have earned for themselves. This type of first-class graduation is not possible if we don't have everyone's cooperation. We are aware that when your son or daughter or family member's name is called, it will be a highlight moment for you. Please know that with all these graduates, we will announce names very quickly and realize that when family and friends start shouting and calling out a name, the next family may be sitting near you and may not get a chance to hear their student's name or see them walk across stage. I'm sure we can agree that this is not right. The one thing I ask for you today is for your support so we can have a first-class graduation for every student at Arbor View High School. I know you are here today for one student or a few particular individuals, but this is a special day in which we can all respect each other. We can respect the young men and women sitting on the arena floor, and we really should expect no less. Please refrain from using air horns or any other items that are disruptive or calling attention to yourself, because this day is about the students, not the audience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Good afternoon, class of 2017. My name is Ashley Amott, and I am proud to have been a part of our tennis team, swim team, and student council. Like any other kid, I dreamed of coming here and inspiring others. Though in my time at school, it was me who was inspired by one of my most caring teachers. While I've never actually been her student, she has been my student council class advisor for the past 4 years. Through her, I learned that knowledge will always be my most valuable possession. It is Julie Meservey who reminded me that putting in work in and outside of the classroom, on and off of the field, and beyond the many walls of our high school should be a continuous effort. Thank you, Mrs. Meservey, for teaching me that a true leader has enough courage to advocate for what they want, holds integrity to not ignore problems that they see, and gives out a helping hand to anyone who needs it. I have had the amazing opportunity to gain a wide scope of brilliant experiences because of you, and will always know that in this moment, our graduating class in Arbor View will forever hold a place in my heart. Now I would like to introduce Autumn Hobson, who will be singing the national anthem. Would you please stand, and gentlemen, remove your caps.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the pale
seated. Gentlemen, you may replace your caps. Please welcome to the podium your senior class president, Megan Moore.
Hello, class of 2017. Congratulations. We've made it so far. We've been through these 4 years together, and now we end together. I want to talk about what makes us special and unique. Our class comes from many different backgrounds. We're made up of different cultures and races. We have scholars, athletes, video gamers, nerds, and redheads. But if most of you will look at what you're wearing on your head right now, you're all redheads today. Those of you wearing gray, I know you're smart enough to get this. Redheads are special because they're different. Aggies are different. Redheads stand out in a crowd. They attract attention. People stop them just to ask how they could be just like them. I know I've been stopped in numerous grocery stores asking how I get my hair color and what bottle people should buy to get it. In the past 4 years, we redheaded Aggies have accomplished so many things as a class. We have won numerous titles in sporting events. For example, our girls' soccer team won state not only once, not twice, but 5 times. We have been a part of 4 of these victories. We have won football games, volleyball games, and rejoiced in so many victories. We also have some of the smartest students in Clark County. Some of them are sitting behind me. We have shown our outstanding abilities as a school, as redheads. As Aggies, we helped raise $24,000 for the Thirst Project, helping to build 2 wells in Swaziland for people who walk miles a day just to get water. Our influence has reached across the world. We have also raised money for numerous charities and have helped thousands of people through our service. These are just a few examples of why we can always wear our Aggie redheads with pride. Now take your Aggie redhead, go out into the world, serve your fellow man, and always remember where you came from. Being an Aggie has made all of you who you are. Be proud. Stand out in the crowd. Attract good attention. Be a force for good. And make all of us redheads proud. Thank you for giving me the time to serve as your senior class president and for listening to me. I would now like to bring Deontay Miller to the podium.
Hello, my name is Deontay Miller. I have had the honor to serve as a senior class vice president and the president of the Black Student Union at Arbor View High School. During my time at Arbor View High School, I have been most inspired by the Black Student Union advisor, Ms. Darlene McLeod. Ms. McLeod's guidance and wisdom has guided me through moments when I felt overwhelmed with my responsibilities. I have seen her compassion and understanding touch the lives of many people at Arbor View High School. Because of her determination, she never settles for less, and she always goes above and beyond what is expected. Ms. McLeod, thank you for being an incredible example I can always look up to. You are an extraordinary leader, the type I hope to be someday. In addition to the students seated on the stage, it is an honor for us to introduce the following individuals. Please hold your applause until all have been introduced. School Board Trustee, Mr. Kevin Childs, Superintendent, Mr. Pat Skorkowski, School Associate Superintendent, Kawita G. Adams, and School Associate Superintendent, Dr. Jeff Guise. Thank you to all the dignitaries who have taken the time to join us. And thank you to all the dignitaries who have taken the time to join us in our celebration this afternoon. It is now my privilege to introduce the senior poem, Remember, by Devin Diesco.
Thank you, Deontay. This is the poem, Remember, which is dedicated to all of us, the graduating class of 2017. Remember a time you cried for the warmth of your mother's arms. Remember the way your father always kept you safe from harm. Remember how you'd laugh at silly faces made in the rear view while you rode in the back seat. Remember the songs your siblings would listen to by the pool in the summer heat. Remember the braids or the beads or the curls you used to wear in your hair. Remember the joys of recess and the games of truth or dare. Remember the friends you made, the ones you kept, forgot, or lost. Remember the troubles you'd get into and the worthwhile lectures they'd cost. Remember the dragons, the fairies, the pirates, and the childhood fantasies. Remember when your father taught you, always say thank you and please. Remember a time when you could sleep without worry or regret. Remember when the last thing on your mind was college, finances, and debt. Now look at me here, all of you, and tell me if you can. Picture yourselves one day, happy as you were back then. As fun as Barbies and toy trucks were, it's time for us to grow. We move on now to things much larger than Bratz or G.I. Joe. Our lives we must take control of now, grab the reins from mom or dad. Remember the journey up till now, the stories and adventures you've had. Leave nothing behind as you go, you may take it all with you. While the memories you've made have gotten you here, this I know to be true. Your bruises, your tears, your laughter, your fears, and even your first broken heart. They are the bricks that you've used to build a soldier. You are ready for war to start. Look at me, my friends, my colleagues, my peers, and at the success of yourselves, give a hand. You've made it so far, and now here we are, together in caps and gowns we stand. From pacifiers to barely passing, each day is a step that we take. Into the future of endless possibilities, it's in our hands now, up to the decisions we make. Remember class of 2017 and the marks that each of us made. Remember the dance team, the band, the orchestra, the theater, and the sports each of us played. Remember to remember in all future endeavors, as we move on and we grow up, that we are Aggies, no excuses, we've taken life by the horns, together we made history, and we are never given up.
Hi, my name is Madison Barney. I hold the position of Senior Class Senator and Student Council. Over the past few years that I have been a part of Student Council, I have had the wonderful opportunity to meet and get to know many teachers and students at our school. One teacher in particular stands out to me. Ms. Enrelli has taught and pushed me to do so much over the past 3 years. She has encouraged me to run for Student Council my sophomore year and helped motivate me when I had my doubts during the elections. Thank you, Ms. Enrelli, for being such a big influence in my life. I will never forget all the laughs and memories we have shared over the years. Now I am proud to introduce the salutatorian Diamante Asbury and valedictorians Justin Howard, Taylor Thomas, Savannah Tynan, and Sydney Walters for the class of 2017. Congratulations on your amazing academic accomplishments. I would now like to introduce the 2017 salutatorian Diamante Asbury.
Thank you, Madison. Before I address my fellow graduates, I would like to acknowledge Mrs. Carrie Butchko, an amazing educator who over the past 6 years has become less like a teacher and more like family to me. Thank you for everything you have taught me about life, leadership, and being myself. And now, congratulations, graduates. Although we share this experience today, we have all taken different roads to get here. Some of us had jobs, some of us played sports, some of us needed some extra help to get through high school, and some of us lost friends and loved ones along the way. It's important to realize that although our journeys were all unique and different, nobody's way was wrong. At some point, each of us had to stop and decide what was best for us individually, and now that's what I'm asking you all to do moving forward in life, to prioritize yourself and your needs. Live for your own expectations instead of trying to be what others want you to be. Stand up for yourself and say what you mean. Have those difficult conversations. Get angry, get sad, accept help when you need it, and give yourself a break. You're doing your best. Sing in the shower. Ask those dumb questions. Dance like you're in the car and your favorite song just came on. Wear whatever makes you feel good about yourself, because as the great philosopher SpongeBob SquarePants once said, the best time to wear a striped sweater is all the time. Take pictures regardless of how you look, and never, ever apologize for being yourself. Love yourself like you love your best friend, for the good and for the bad. Everyone is a work in progress, and you have all the time in the world to improve. I promise you, this is only the beginning. Thank you. It is now my pleasure to introduce the first of our valedictorians, Justin Howard.
Good afternoon, class of 2017. First off, I'd like to congratulate all of us on making it this far. We've all worked very hard to get to the point we're at now, and here we are together as a class for the last time. Today is a strange and unique day for all of us. It marks a major milestone in our lives, and soon we will walk out those tunnels and beyond with our lives. High school will be over, and we'll be taking those first official steps into the real world. It is a sad yet exciting time for all of us. We're all gonna miss the Friday night lights on the football field, all the high school dances, and so many other things that have made our high school experience unique. I would like to personally thank Ms. Fitzgerald for enhancing my high school experience and for always giving me a hard time. I'd also like to thank my parents who have given me their unwavering love and support always. I know that without them, I'd not be standing before you today. Before I go, I just want to remind us all that we are the future, and we can truly accomplish anything. I'm thankful for the opportunity to speak to you as your valedictorian. I wish good luck to all of you, and again, congratulations, class of 2017. It is now my pleasure to introduce the Arbor View valedictorian, Taylor Thomas.
Good afternoon, graduates, administration, family, and friends. It is an honor to stand before you here today as we celebrate the class of 2017. I'd like to start off by thanking both of my parents and my brother for supporting me along this journey. You are just as much a part of this success as I am. Thank you, and I love you guys. I would also like to take a moment to thank my calculus teacher, Mr. Jeremy Christensen, for always pushing me to reach my full potential. Sure, he taught me limits and derivatives, but his most valuable lessons were about life and being the best I can be. He was so motivational and inspiring, and I will never forget his impact on my education. Today marks a grand milestone that we have been working toward for the past 18 years. Some of us even started this journey together in the same kindergarten classes, and now, here we are today, getting ready to walk across this stage. The road to get to this point has been challenging, but like the Aggies we are, we never gave up. While this ceremony represents achievement and fulfillment, this is not the destination. We are all moving on to the next chapter in our lives. For me, going forward means college. For some of you, it will mean work,
trade school, or the military. No matter which endeavor you choose to take part in, I hope you are all able to find happiness and success. Seniors, it has been a great privilege to spend the past 4 years with you, and I wish you all the best of luck in whatever comes next. Thank you, and congratulations to the class of 2017. It is now my pleasure to introduce our valedictorian, Savannah Tynan.
All right, hello everyone. Thanks for everyone for coming. My name is Savannah, and I also have to talk for a minute, so bear with me. Thinking of something to say in honor of everyone's achievement, which we're celebrating today, was like really difficult for me. But I'm not gonna get too deep or profound, so don't worry. I just wanna tell everyone that celebrate today. Celebrate. Every single person here should be proud. I've heard a lot of people say graduation isn't a big deal, it's just expected and it's normal and everybody has to do it. And first of all, that's not cool to say. Don't tell a graduate that, not cool. But second, I think it's a very narrow-minded view of this achievement. In our community and even our country, graduation rates are pretty high. But 1/4 of this world still does not know how to read. That's billions of people, and I'd be willing to bet billions of people don't have the 12 years of education that we're completing. You guys have more education than billions of people, and you have the option to use that for whatever you want. For college, trade schools, to serve our country, to help our future children with their homework, and you even have the opportunity to never, ever learn use a thing that you learned in school. But we all have that choice, and billions of others do not. If you never had Mr. Christensen as a teacher, then you never had the honor of listening to his daily motivational speeches. But one of the most common topics of his speeches in calculus was that he didn't want his students to get down on themselves or feel bad because of a test score. Because even if we didn't do as well as we would have liked, imagine what a small percentage of the world would be able to pass that test. Imagine what a small percentage of the world knows as much math as the people who are graduating today. I want to thank him for giving me that perspective and that appreciation for my achievements. I want every graduate to have that appreciation as well. So celebrate, you guys, because today is a big deal. It's my pleasure to introduce our valedictorian, Sydney Walters.
Hello. When I was first told that I have 1 minute to give this speech, I was flooded with relief. Thank God I don't have to fill 15 minutes with an interminable string of words that most of the audience doesn't even care about. But then I began to panic. 1 minute? What could I say in 1 minute? That's almost nothing. I really didn't think that there was anything meaningful that I could say in just 1 minute. But the more I thought about it, the more I realized just how valuable 1 minute can really be. In under a minute, many of you read letters of acceptance to the university you're attending in the fall. In under a minute, you could introduce yourself to someone and establish a good first impression, and that person could be your employer, a professor, or perhaps your best friend. In under a minute, a friend can be comforted, hugged, reassured that they are loved. I would like to take a moment to thank Mrs. Halpin, who provided me the minute where I first recognized my passion for genetics and many more formative moments in my high school career. Not all minutes need to be active either. Taking a minute to consider a situation so that you respond rather than react can have a positive impact on the future. Don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to tell you that all important things happen in such a short amount of time. But the foundation of all things happens in just moments. Productive moments create minutes, minutes hours, hours days, and then you have a process for success. It is all rooted in the minute. I'm sure you're familiar with the saying, seize the day. Well, I encourage you to seize the minute. Thank you. It is my pleasure to introduce your senior song, It's Time, and slideshow, which will be on the screen above. Farewell, class of 2017.
afternoon, families, friends, and class of 2017. My name is Kirsten Hickey, and it is my honor to be here to celebrate the class of 2017. A man named William Arthur Ward once said, "The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, the great teacher inspires." Arbor View High School is an institution filled with teachers who've empowered and inspired us all to be the people we are today. I would like to thank a woman whose passion and strength has encouraged me to pursue my dreams and fight for my passions. To Mrs. Lynn Gallagher, thank you so much for challenging my every goal, thought, and opinion, and for encouraging me to settle for nothing less than excellence. It is because of you and so many other incredible influences that myself and all of the graduates in this room have the opportunity to succeed. I would also like to thank my family, friends, and peers for enduring every crazy adventure, every success, and every failure, and for making my high school experience one I will cherish forever. Congratulations, class of 2017. I wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavors. It is my honor to now introduce our principal, Mr. Kevin McPartland.
Once again, I'd like to congratulate the class of 2017 on an amazing career at Arbor View. Due to your efforts and successes, Arbor View is at the top of the list of elite schools in Las Vegas. We can clap on that. Four years ago, you committed to me in a ceremony that you would meet me here on stage today. So if you're on the left side of the stage, you're right, we have a memento from that assembly of the commitment where you signed that you would meet me here. I want to congratulate you and thank you for honoring that commitment. Well done. Each year, Arbor View hosts multiple foreign exchange students. These students leave their homes to come spend a year with us. They add so much to the positive climate of our classrooms and our school, and I'd like to thank them. At this time, I want to acknowledge and introduce some of the bravest students I've ever met. If we can direct your attention to the VIP section to my right, and we'll ask the students to stand up, and we'll give a little wave. We have Wasita Boonbanjung from Thailand. Claudia Diaz Lara from Spain. Christian Lundquist from Denmark. Marie Perrant from France. Margot Puchberti from France. Hannah Rydell from Germany. Pinthita Samart from Thailand. Ricky Sletner from Norway. And Sonia Sperlecci from Italy. Let's give them one more round of applause, please. To the audience, I am sure you know how incredible your graduate is, but I want to share some stories about this entire graduating class. Arbor View, largely due to these students before us, has one of the largest and most successful advanced placement programs in all of the Clark County School District. Arbor View High School is traditionally near the top of district lists for scholarship dollars earned by each senior class. On average, most schools average about $3 million in scholarships for their seniors. I'm proud to share with you that the students on the floor before you have earned over $7 million in scholarships. We are also extremely proud to have a National Merit Scholar sitting on stage with us here today. That's basically valedictorian for the entire country. She is only the fifth National Merit Scholar in the history of Arbor View High School. In athletics, these students have led teams that won 5 division titles, 2 region championships, 3 state tournament berths, and our women's soccer team became the first 5-time state champions in state history. We clap on that too. In student activities, these students have been leaders in the development of some of the best programs in the state at any school, including magnet schools. These programs include culinary arts, photography, biomedical sciences, sports medicine, automotive technologies, theater, band, orchestra, and dance. In 2017, you are an incredible group, and I'm so proud of all that you've accomplished. If you haven't already, you'll be getting a lot of advice from adults in your lives, and now it's my turn. For those of you who have not attended our ceremonies, we do it with a little twist. We have a theme for each year's speech, and this year, in honor of the hours you spent binge-watching TV shows when you should have been studying, the theme of this year is the most binge-watched shows of your senior year. Parents, I may lose you, so I have visual aids for us all. To the graduates, you're about to leave the security of high school and travel on your own individual paths. I hope you look back at your time with us at Arbor View as some of the best times of your lives. For our end, we will remember you as the class that established Arbor View as an empire in the Clark County School District. It hasn't always been easy for you, I know. The hours of homework, the balancing jobs, sports, clubs, and school often left you feel like the Walking Dead. Hayden, are you with me? The signs of the shows? Okay. The world you are entering today is very different than the ones you knew when you were entering high school. My first piece of advice to you is to encourage you to find a credible source of information for yourself and refer to it every single day as you make your way through life. The surest constant in our world today is change. Ups can be downs, allies can be enemies can be friends, black is white, and orange is the new black. You see? The one thing I can assure you is that we will have to deal with changes. But will you be someone that fights change? Will you be someone who adjusts the change? Or will you be someone that drives the changes of the world? Think about that. Right now, each of you is leaving Arbor View with a diploma, and every door in the world is open to you because of your efforts here in high school. You truly can go in any direction you choose. But remember, you are leaving the safety of high school, where you are allowed to you are allowed second, third, and fourth chances often to learn from your mistakes and become a better person. In high school, some of you got in trouble because you were a daredevil, or a gossip girl, or even an impractical joker. As we try to teach you and help you improve from your mistakes, some of you are often called to the office. For severe cases, parents had to come to the school to address your mistakes with us. For several of you, that's how I met your mother. But in the real world, there are serious consequences. Consequences that affect your future options and keep you from reaching your maximum potential. Beware of shortcuts. Beware of too good to be true offers. Get rich schemes are often built like a house of cards, and they will collapse around you. Work hard, trust your talents, look out for pretty little liars, and people that promise to know how to get away with murder. People may look to capitalize on your intelligence and your talent for their own benefit. Learn to see through these big little lies. No? Not that one? Each of you is connected to each other for the rest of your lives. No matter how far you travel or how long the gap is between your talks, you are connected. Look out for each other. Help each other. If you see someone doing well, congratulate them. If you see someone is going down the path of Breaking Bad, reach out to them and get them back on track. If it doesn't work and they don't listen and they still end up in trouble, Well, better call Saul. Don't get caught up in trying to chase more money and more power. This is not a dress rehearsal. This is not a Game of Thrones. You only get one shot at life. I want you to be ambitious, but enjoy your current situations while you do it. Seek out happiness and balance in your lives. In your personal lives, some of you will become a family guy. Or maybe a group of you will become basketball wives. While others may stay single, please know that there is not just one path that is best for each of you. Find your own journey. Don't get caught up competing with everyone around you. You will never be satisfied if you are always looking around and keeping up with the Kardashians. Set your own goals and be proud when you reach them. What you decide is up to you, and know that I will be proud of you. Just please don't become a criminal mind. Whatever you decide to do, be great at it. That is my hope for each of you. Class of 2017, you are ready to face the future on your own. You have just passed the most important milestone of your lives so far. No matter what you do or where you go, know that you will always have the support of your Arbor View family. You are leaving us as students, but we will always consider you friends. Class of 2017, I thank you. I love you guys, and I will never forget you. Remember, once an Aggie, always an Aggie. Congratulations. At this time, if I can ask Trustee Child to please join me at the podium. As the principal at Arbor View, it is my pleasure to present you to the class of 2017 and to certify that these students have completed the credit requirements prescribed by the Board of Trustees of the Clark County School District and the Nevada Department of Education. They are to receive all recognitions and honors commensurate with their academic accomplishments under the laws of the state of Nevada. Trustee Child, I present to you our amazing class of 2017.
Thank you, Principal. Congratulations, class of 2017. Words of wisdom. To win the race, you must first begin the race. Do life. Don't let life do you. Victims let life happen to them. Responsible people make life happen. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. You'll never become a failure until you quit or blame somebody else. To get in shape, you must have to jump on the treadmill. The treadmill does not jump on you. Everyone has an opportunity to be successful. Life is not complicated. The key to success is two words: work hard. Hold yourself to a higher standard. Surround yourself with people that are worthy of you. Most of all, thank those around you that have helped you. You can be anything good you want to be. So, class of 2000 Aggies, go out and conquer. On behalf of the Clark County School District Board of Trustees, I now accept the class of 2017 Arbor View Aggies. Congratulations.
Okay. We ready? All right. Would my staff please prepare the stage for distribution of diplomas? Thank you.
Damian Devon Johnson.
Diamante Darlene Asbury.
Deontay X. Miller.
Madison Nicole Barney.
Justin Alex Howard.
Devin K. Diesco.
Miklo Azrael Alcala.
Kirsten McKenna Hickey.
Rick Barajas.
Autumn Ivy Hobson.
Alec Bradford Bassett.
Megan Elizabeth Moore.
Braden Manauni Federin.
Taylor Julianne Thomas.
Bradley Paul Fife.
Savannah Bree Tynan.
Wyland Dean Fish.
Sydney Rose Walters.
Matthew Galilea.
Ashley Marie Yamat.
Talon Vance Hill.
Emma Dickinson.
Michael Dwayne Horton.
Camilla Christina Alvarez.
Tyler Michael Mercer.
Kristen Nicole Ardizioni.
Brady Alexander Moll.
Catherine Joy Arizmendez.
Timothy Richard Myers.
Alyssa Ayala.
Marco Antonio Ramirez Buckles.
Jessica Marie Balestreri.
Nicholas David Roper.
Genevieve Paige Basso.
Logan Santos.
Ashley Taylor Beitelspach.
Jackson David Sproul.
Vanessa Michelle Bratton.
Blaine Michael Sullivan.
Audrey Alora Braxton.
Irshad Tabani.
Jamie Nicole Bray.
Stephen Dwayne Abel.
Liana Rose De Leon.
Marcus Cortez Adams.
Sydney Lynn Dreyer.
Tyler Justin Adams.
Aisha Maya Hargrove.
Andrew Esteban Alegre.
Brindy Shea Helquist.
Matthew Jonathan Alejandro.
Emma Lucille Johnson.
Riley J. Altmeyer.
Whitney Grace Lamb.
Bradley Thomas Ames.
Rebecca Elizabeth Lara.
Dylan Blue Anderson.
Cristela Elisandres Lieza.
Carter Robert Andrade.
Courtney Ann Marquez.
Mustafa Mohammed Ansari.
Alexandria Isabel Mata Stilts.
Nicholas Joseph Alfaro.
Sarah Marie Meyer.
Zion Markel Archie Whitaker.
Aaliyah Danielle Osborne.
Derek Masato Arima.
Nyla Chantal Palafox.
Austin Augustine.
Ira Marielle Didios Pinpin.
Andrew Gustavo Barraza.
Aliana Rillo San Pedro.
Jared Barton.
Skylar Ryan Stinnett.
Sidman Gambabo Batua.
Bailey Suzanne Thurmond.
Christian Antonio Baez.
Talia Karma Tidwell.
Daxton Allen Beck.
Lacey Elise Truman.
Carlos Bedoya.
Sarah Michelle Uganiza.
Brandon Kigin Benitez.
Jessica Conchetta Ventura.
Joseph Andrew Benson.
Alisa Viana.
Anthony Pack Bernardo.
Ayana Nicole Walker.
Brendan Taylor Berry.
Shannon Marianne Weston.
Brandon Matthew Betka.
Kennedy Joe Worthington.
Damian Jordan Bischke.
Shaylin Marie Abrin.
Benjamin Logan Bishop.
Trinity Giselle Aguilar.
Dominic Blanchard.
Sky Melani Joy Akana.
Matthew Joseph Blanchard.
Lauren Lee Ailes.
Jesus Salvador Blanco.
Isabel Rose Alvarez.
Joseph Bogill.
Olivia Lynn Anderson.
Catrell Micah Bohannon.
Carrie Apineru.
Hayden James Bollinger.
Jillian Maria Apple.
Trent Curtis Brazier.
Melanie Rose Ara.
Quinton Anthony Brown.
Carla Ayala.
Brooks Martin Brunke.
Casey Lane Becky Van Dyke.
Matthew Scott Buckles.
Elena Ann Berry.
Caleb Mason Burden.
Randy Lynn Bay.
Brandon Ethan Bird.
Taylor Annalyn Beeman.
Trevian Arnell Bird.
Aaron Lorraine Begay.
Phoenix Raymond Colino.
Aliana Regina Belisario. Haley Ikui Bell.
Zachary Paul Coleman.
Tatiana Pamela Bellamy.
Elijah Charles Hill.
Carly Marie Bellantine.
Abraham Ray Cantu.
Serena Brianna Benavides.
Anthony Latrell Carter.
Marnie Joanne Benefield.
Ubaldo Chavira.
Skylar Marie Berglund.
Taylor Jet Jung.
Taylor Ashley Burgess.
Trevin Robert Clisby.
Samantha Zanella Besney.
David Kyle Cole.
Brianna Nicole Billy.
Tyrese Jonte Cole.
Courtney Catherine Rose Balinski.
Cameron Brady Coleman.
Catherine Celine Blake.
Javius Cornell Coleman.
Samantha Diane Blanchard.
Elliot Stephen Compton.
Kennedy Ray Bomer.
Braden Cooper.
Brandy Vianne Boucher.
Daniel Madison, Corona.
Madison Lee Boyd.
Gavin Paul Corsi.
Lene Joy Brown.
David Michael Couple.
Hannah Elizabeth Brunk.
Bailey Hawk Crawford.
Dallas S. Buggage.
Ethan Connor Crick.
Kelsey Rachel Burden.
Alec Cage Crockett.
Sierra Cherie Burgess.
Travis Alexander Cutler.
Charmaine Narag Kahilig.
Matthew Dahl.
Anna Calcote.
Nicholas Alexander Dahl.
Kayla Elizabeth Calvert.
Cameron Davis.
Jalen Irene Campbell.
Christopher Michael Day.
Alexa Maria Canty.
Eric Deering.
Kaylee Marie Carlton.
Jade Jason Decker.
Savannah Reese Carroll.
Gavin Tyler Delano.
Kalise Chantel Carter.
Joseph Christopher De Leon.
Alexis Castone.
Edward Kelly DeMarsh.
Madison Chelsea Chambers.
Edward Antonio Diaz.
Trinity Jade Chen.
Michael Doherty.
Rosalina Angelina Childers.
Bryce Erler.
Jordan Claire Christopher.
Dalton Eichhoff.
Danica Ruth Chu.
Keith Daniel Enriquez.
Cheyenne Nicole Shermatero.
Jesse Robert Eubank.
Jonave Asian Citron.
Dominic Jeffrey Fama.
Eliza McKay Clinton.
Jake Axel Paderno Ferrer.
Jessica Ann Combs.
Charles Andrew Finch.
Krista Ann Contreras.
Zachary Flatt.
Jasmine Marisol Corvalon.
Bailey Elgin Fleshman.
Brooke Monique Creer.
Zevran Foger.
Cynthia Leanne Daly.
Balan Carlo Fontani.
Abigail K. Davis.
John Foster.
Alasia Varlache Davis.
Valentino Lorenzo James Frazier.
Josette Regina Davis.
Braden Friss.
Amanda Frist. Angelina DeLuca Everhart.
Jackson Robert Fryer.
Crystal DeLeon.
Jalen Gaines.
Mystique A. Delgadillo.
Sebastian Daniel Garcia.
Sophie Hamilton Diaz.
Brian James Gargan.
Serena Marie DeBlasi.
Zachary George Gately.
Justine Rochelle Domingo.
Dalton Ryan Galano.
Kaylin Marie Domingo.
Sebastian Gonzalez.
Kaylee Michelle Doni.
Diego Pablo Goulier.
Cheyenne Marie Dorner.
Taylor Jermon Green.
Alyssa Marie Dry.
Adam Crockett Grimes.
Brianna Luann Dudek.
Lucas Ramses Gruber.
Alexis Taylor Doolin.
Drew Jensen Guarino.
Kelsey Iris Dunbar.
Eric Christopher Guido.
Kaylee Marie Earhart.
Zachary Anthony Gunn.
Sarah Leanne Edwards.
Liam Joseph Hassel.
Emily Corianne Egan.
Jacob Michael Hamilton.
Imani Regina Ellaby Baines.
Connor Patrick Harbach.
Megan Marie Erber.
Colin Scott Thomas Harner.
Crystal Adora Arachalu.
Cameron James David Harvey.
River Rachel Espelita.
Brian Hedrick.
Sarah Michelle Eastup.
Daniel Gary Heckathorn.
Reagan Nicole Fahey.
Joseph Nicholas Ha.
McKenna Ashton Faircloth.
Connor Brian Hoyt.
Sabrina Marie Falls.
Nicholas James Hubbard.
Victoria Jordan Farrington.
Douglas Hughes.
Journey Love Fabian.
Logan Hughes.
Kiara Monique Fairweather.
Ryan Michael Hurley.
Jasmine Louise Farenberg.
Andrew Joseph Houston.
Ashley Legaspi Fields.
Noah Ice.
Elise B. Fisher.
Noah Edward Isbell.
Anna Lynn Flaherty.
Trenton Jackson.
Christine Adeline Flaherty.
Lars Daniel Johnson.
Olivia Jewel Fleming.
Jeremy Edward Jones.
Rayla Elizabeth Fletcher.
Cameron Lamar Jones.
Vicky Annalie Flores.
Zeno LaRue Jones.
Jaden R. Foster.
Zion Ross Jones.
Madison Morgan Fulton.
Dylan Jacob Koffenberg.
Sydney Alicia Furlong.
Roy Ruger Kiefer.
Destiny Renee Gain.
Edward James Kina.
Genevieve Gaetan.
Jared Walter Kimball.
Juliana Rose Gant.
Bailey John Klein.
Priscilla Alicia Garcia.
Taylor Brandon Cruzbeck.
Laura Alejandra Gardea.
Reynolds Levi Kinniston.
Elise Nicole Garrett.
Federico Daniel Opus Lasso.
Afa Gayor.
Brant Edwin Levitt.
Caitlin Rochelle Gibb.
Chasen Tate Levitt.
Shay Nicole Gibbons.
Talon LeBaron.
Kylie Ann Gibbs.
Colton Langton.
Haley Marie Gilson.
Aaron Malik Lewis.
Isabel Grace Gonzalez.
Kyle William Lewis.
Sierra Kaylin Goulet.
Christian Jairo Limon.
Sierra Lynn Grazioso.
Cade Curtis Logu.
Samantha Marie Grease.
Gabriel Joseph Lopez.
Michaela Renee Gross.
Marcus Liu.
Alexis Savannah Giuliano.
Daniel Maldonado.
Alexa Brianne Hampton.
Isaiah W. Marcello.
Mikkel Lee Harden.
Brendan Lewis Martinez.
Daphne Jacqueline Harden.
Ivan Martinez.
Amazi Zamani Harris.
Matthew Logan Masonheimer.
Shaden Star Chateau Harley.
Lorenzo Anthony Madion.
Alina Desiree Herrera.
Dakota James Mays.
Lindsay Rose Hetzel.
James McKee.
Alyssa Rose Hinrichs.
Brody McKenzie.
Lalia Najah Hoffman.
Zachary James Melson.
Haley Honore.
Daniel Meza.
Molly Victoria Onasi.
Nathaniel Manello.
Casey Lynn Hosey.
Giovanni Montenegro.
Callie Jean Hosier.
Joseph James Montoya.
Brooklyn Houston.
Cameron Anthony Moore.
Christina Jordan Houston.
Marcos Moreno.
Kayla Christine Howard.
Connor Tony Mormon.
Willa T. Wynn.
Skylar Moses.
Alyssa Marie Isom.
Isaac Galera Mosqueda.
Paige Elizabeth James.
Rolando Alberto Munoz.
Mimi Rose Jax.
Jonathan Angel Murillo.
Alyssa Leanne Jeeves.
Isaiah Nelson.
Melanie Jimenez.
Jeremiah Thomas Nelson.
Diamond Monique Johnson.
Nicholas Nelson.
Milan Dior Johnson.
Luis Mario Nervaez.
Lindsay Ann Jones.
Nat Nago.
Chanel Taylor Denise Julian.
Cameron Drake Nixon.
Alexis K. Kemke.
Kern Montgomery Nobles.
Simone Renee Kane.
Jacob Noel.
Angela Cynthia K.
Jerem Nathan Nordstrom.
Amanda Lee Kipp.
Andrew James Nunez.
Brianna Catherine Kluse.
Mark Ochoa.
Jennifer Alyssa Kluse.
Malik James Ogburn.
Jillian Gianna Niemeyer.
David Aaron Ornelas.
Anastasia K. Karinunova.
Liam Michael O'Rourke.
Kayla Jadelyn Lolly.
Justin Marlon Osorio.
Aaliyah Naira Lane.
Samir Owens.
Caitlin Levitt.
Juan Javier Padro Allende.
Lindsay Karen Lee.
Alex Gabriel Pagan.
Lorraine Rose Limbag Simon.
Jose Manuel Panduro.
Alyssa Naomi Lopez.
Austin Perry Papalardo.
Brianna Lissandra Luckett.
Jalen Thomas Patterson.
Madison Taylor Leiden.
John Paz.
Nicole Marquis Maestas.
Juan Dakota Perez.
Diegi Robin Manuel.
Ezra Gage Peterson.
Nika Shane Markel.
Marshane Charles Phillips.
Ryan Michelle Marquez.
Ezekiel Dante Pinedo.
Tatiana Nadine Marrero.
Alexander D. Pinero.
Raina Michelle Martin.
Brendan Scott Piotr Freeman.
Clarissa Miranda Martinez.
Gabriel M. Pitts.
Marissa Taylor Martinez.
Ryan A. Putnam.
Alyssa Ann McDowell.
Jordan Zachary Pyle.
Alyssa McNally.
Dante Quiroz.
Alexandra Yobel Medina.
Irvin Manuel Ramirez.
Natalie Taylor Metz.
Lee Ramirez.
Tiffany Amberlyn Michael.
Brendan Seth Rapp.
Alexandra Renee Miller.
Nicholas Taylor Remickel.
Savannah Lee Miller.
Garrett Todd Reynolds.
Riaja Nicole Faith Mitchell.
Dominique Marquise Rivera.
Veronique Melisande Morion Setz.
Jose Miguel Ferma Roses.
Jaya Michelle Morgan De Gonzalez.
Clayton James Rock.
Kevin Erlin Mosley.
Jonathan Lee Rodriguez.
Nicole Alani Naito.
Gregory Lamont Rogers.
Brittany Madison Noggle.
Gunnar Rosario.
Leslie Mariella Navarro.
Noah Hunter Ruckel.
Brittany Jordan Nielsen.
Aiden Robert Sachs.
Nun Kim Nguyen.
Matrix Eugene Sanders.
Jillian Joe Norland.
Nicholas Joaquin Sandoval.
Ali Marie Northup.
Joshua Joseph Santo.
Zoe Angel Okana.
Timoleon Serafim.
Alexis Mariah Ullman.
Alexander Gentry Sims.
Isabella Grace Oliva.
Michael Dimitri Sims.
Laura Orozco.
Nico Isaiah Lee Smallbear.
Angela Milagro Ortiz.
Gary David Smiley.
Andrea Christina Osborne.
Donovan Michael Mitchell Smith.
Joanne Faith Osio.
Enan Joshua Panella Solitario.
Jade Nimani Otis.
Baltasar Sotelo Chavez.
Maguire Colette Paez.
Christner David Springetti.
Alexandria Janine Pashon Tabion.
Thomas Mark Springetti.
Evelyn Janie Payton.
Joshua David Squires.
Arisa Jacqueline Perez.
Michael Scott Stegman.
Brianna Lee Perez.
Noah Jeremiah Stevens.
Simone Yvette Perez.
Nicholas J. Stevenson.
Sierra Marie Perry.
Trevian Stewart.
Sharla Mae Petty.
Mitchell Jacob Tubman.
Sierra Renee Fahler.
Daniel Tejas Reynoso.
Natalia Marie Pia.
Bryce Elliott Thomas.
Taylor Ann Pickerel.
Ryan Joseph Thompson.
Sienna Hope Aiko Piloton.
Enrique Torres.
Nia Luis Unita Pitts.
Mark Anthony Traylor.
Kayla Samaulu Porter.
Brendan Shane Trammell.
Niana Fa'alagilagi Porter.
Ryan Huey Tran.
Alexis Aaron Presser.
Alexander Efrain Trillo.
Dominique Selena Polito.
Ryan Omar Trujillo.
Joanna Ramos.
Alexander Vong Truong.
Bailey Carol Rawlinson.
Ethan Ciesgos Zuneta.
Cache Dupree Charles Ray.
Dario Anthony Valdez.
Alicia Noel Ribello.
Alex Vieja Camarena.
Danielle Nicole Redden.
Justice Anthony Venable.
Stacy Ray Redsel.
Trenton Rain Vera.
Veronica Jolie Renault.
Isaiah Cordell Vereen.
Gina Nicole Roby.
Lawrence Martin Vigil.
Isabella Victoria Rodriguez.
Michael Ryan Bolognino.
Daniela Elvira Rojas Amaya.
Jack Henry Bowell.
Andrea Celeste Romero.
Alantha Kamau Wade.
Leslie Ann Romero.
Andrew Wagner.
Sandy Alyssa Rosales.
Brendan Fletcher Wagner.
Madison Rose Roundtree.
Hunter Lawrence Wagner.
Tiffany Lynn Rubycamp.
Nicholas James Wagner.
Kayla Marie Rutledge.
Elijah Aaron Watson.
Lourdes Geraldine Saul.
Max Charles Weber.
Melissa Maria Sanchez.
Jordan Eugene West.
Selena Isabel Sasso.
Martez Antonio Nelson Stevens.
Alyssa Raquel Scarpantonio.
Caleb Christian Wheeler.
Cassidy Danielle Schneider.
Kyler Jacob Wittig Payne.
Macy Danielle Schwestack.
Noah Jane Wallers.
Savannah Natasha Fernandez Searcy.
Justin Leonard Wolfram.
Penelope Christine Shelton.
Dante Julene Woods.
Olivia Ann Shoemaker.
Jeremiah Daniel Word.
Alexis Nicole Silvis.
Seth Anthony Yap.
Megan Reese Single.
Kyla Maurice Yarbrough Gordon.
Timber Emily Sisk.
Colton Lawrence Yarder.
Jessa Gabriella Sosa.
Trenton Dio Moore.
Frida Fernanda Soto. Madison Parvane Sudbekish. Emily Paige Stewart. Genesis Grace Stover. Devon Lachey Catherine Talley. Dominique Isabel Terraconi Wall. Alicia Elizabeth Taylor. Denisha Taylor. Emily Louise Taliska. Summer Ann Tena Morales. Brisa Delmar Tenney. Samantha Elizabeth Terranova. Alyssa Rebecca Trask. Carla Fernanda Trejo Castillo. Francis Titali Aranda Leon. Jasmine Ann Valentin. Cassandra Destiny Velasquez. Isabel Vanessa Vital. Lynn Irene Vo. Mackenzie K. Suzanne Watkins. Natalie Mia Wainscott. Skyly Waite. Dempsey Diane Walker. Kalia Murray Wallace. Savannah Marie Wanders. Asia Angeles Ward. Michaela Warren. Lindsay Ann Wasmith. Rachel Mary Weber. Jenna Celeste Weir. Jesselyn Joy Westwood. Rosette Rena White. Cheyenne Nicole Selena White. Kaylin Kiara Williams. Kirsten Sarah Williams. Sharon Tatiana Wilson. Juliana Rose Wisniewski. Callie Michelle Wittrick. Nisla Danielle Wirth. Robin Lee Yoakum. Ashley Marie Young. Taylor Chanel Young Pruitt. Danielle Stephanie Zamorano. McKenna Morgan Ziegler. Chantal Angelique Zogby.
Will the class of 2017 please stand? Fellow graduates, the turning of the tassels is symbolic of our last pursuit as a class. United as one, we have completed a chapter of our lives with many more to come.
We are honored to be members of the class of 2017, a class to show the astounding capabilities of what is to come in the future. At our signal, let us all count backwards from 17 to 1. We will turn our tassels from the right side of our caps to the left side. 17, 16, 15, 14, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Congratulations, class of 2017.
Thank you.
I want to know. The way he looks and